Yay, come on, let's do this.
That was a 6.5 hour outage or so. Father Grotesque. Oh, look at this guy's armor. Claymore, looks like. You lead the way, boss. Bowhangles. Perfect. Oh, the invader's over there. He separated us from the host. Interesting. I think I hear him healing. But where is he? Holy Lord! Oh God! Wow! Oh, that sucks. Hey, he knows what to do. I forgot to use my fight skill. Wow, the moment it said I'd been invaded, that guy was in there and messing stuff up. Like, they tell you when he's in and ready to go. This is already going better than earlier, though. Look at that. The giant blacksmith of the gods. Monster Hunter 87, alright. Is that how he's playing it? I think he knows where to go. Hit it! Oh yeah, he definitely knows where to go. This is not his first playthrough. Guys like speedrunning. Whoa. What? What the heck was that? I have 5 or 4 skulls or something. Did he parry? This guy seems to know what he's doing. Oh, it's got the menu animation thing. I like that. Weapon doesn't do much damage at all. Whatever he's using, it's pretty wimpy. I'm just following him. I don't know where he wants to go. Whoops! I don't know if I meant to do that. They lowered the collision detective thing. Garbage. I lost him. Where'd he go? Wow. Sometimes enemies don't die when I expect them to. Guys, going fast. I haven't gone here. I don't remember if I ever even came down here. Not that I think there's much there. Maybe an item. Why do they have such high defense? Well, because they're in a cave. Ow, what the heck? This is garbage. These red eye guys are hard. See if I can get up there and kill the fat ministress. Yep. The way this guy's sprinting around, I swear he's gonna go off a ledge at some point. You go back up? He's too fast. There he is. Keep missing him. I don't remember what else is up here. Wow, look at him go. He doesn't care about his HP. He went. Crap, which way did he go? Get parried? Whew! That wasn't too easy. Oh, I got one Estus back for that. Let me rest at this bonfire. What now? Dolphin punches. Perfect. Hope you made friends. I don't think he did. do you want us to do? I mean, I don't really know. Oh, he's getting dunked over there. I got lucky there, that guy fell. Oh god. Did I? Definitely open that shortcut. Oh, what, you want to kill this stuff? Some items out here you want or something? What do you want to kill out here? Hey, have I been up here? Oh no, I don't think I have. Maybe I have? I need to go back there and look at that. I have a feeling I haven't been back there. Oh, he's going all the way back? Really? Why? What's over here? Hey, what's up, Coaster Bro? Welcome, welcome. Okay, I just learned something. I thought that... Yeah, here. Oh, this is... There's guys up there. I thought that the Estus regeneration thing, oh I know where we are, was only when you're down to zero Estus left, but it looks like that's not the case. How did he get up there again? I forget. So what is he doing? Where is he going? Well, he wants to hit this bonfire maybe? God, oh god! This guy just sprints everywhere. Look at how much of a hurry he's in. Wasn't there a fat ministress around here somewhere? This ought to be interesting. I only have one Estus left. Not great. Maybe if I kill a few of the grunts in here. Critical battle.
Jesus.
Oh my god, I'm getting destroyed. Who's he targeting? Not have. I'm gonna die here. Nope, that one doesn't have any. Who's he targeting? Oh, nice. Why am I not getting any of them? Nice. He's doing good damage. There we go. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead now. God. Whoa, that's hard. It was a beat up. It's hard to get there with enough effort from the start. I'm enjoying this immensely. It's been really great. Moss fruit. Well, perhaps I should try one more from reactions to things, huh? I bet this is a common place to put your sign for the boss. I want to have one going through the entire place. Now I'm going to try from here. And I'm going to pull out the great hammer. And then we'll go back to that mud crab business. Thank God I'm not getting disconnected anymore. That was fast. Really fast. Oh, I forget the fight skills all the time. Oh my God. It's Shell Breezy. Yo. My weapon is basically like his, except like four times as big. Oh, he's got the backpack. He's got the Goofy Turtle backpack. Well, it's Probably makes up for it by being slow. I have been hit by frost, but I didn't quite understand what it did to me. I'll find out eventually, I'm sure. Are we just running through? I'm so glad about the thing where you made friends with the giant up there. Oh, he's already opened that. Yeah, this is not his first time in here. You aggro. So I think there's only one roll that we get. Here he goes. He's gonna roll, isn't he? Oh, you can fight him over here and he doesn't roll? Jesus! Maybe I'll back off a bit. I don't know what that's doing to me, just slowing me down. No, those ones just hurt. There's a lot of guys here all of a sudden. Is he rolling? No, he's not rolling. That guy's still fighting him. Done like nothing. Dude. I think it was better fighting over there in the corner where these guys don't aggro us constantly. Does that arm only come out then? Dude! Am I dead? Miraculously somehow alive. Wow. I can't see what that arm in the front is about to do. Oh my god, I missed. Whoa, what the heck? I'm really bad at this fight. It didn't get me. I don't know what he's doing. They got him! Oh my god, I can't believe they got him. Jeez. Hey, nice. Wow, you get an ember for that? That's amazing. And a lot of souls. You always get an ember? Because if so, that's awesome. Oh, and you get... Wow. That's extra awesome. Whoa! He's got the hammer! Whoa, look at this cool guy. Oh, I didn't notice. See a ruiner? In the middle of the fight, and then I didn't notice.
Well, very well. Then I can not.
Yeah, probably from the other Sun Bros around, right? NPC killer? Wait, who? What? Who, me? Oh god, I'm gonna get invaded here for sure. So I wanna go back and... What do I wanna do? Is that a dog? This is probably a huge mistake. Oh my god! Oh I have to say, though, this worked a lot better than the butcher's knife against him. Well, maybe not a lot better, a little better. I wanted to see what was over here. Ooh, is that another crystal lizard thing? If the host, not if any other phantom? Oh God! Cool! Amazing. No, that was it. Oh man, so cool. These guys are back and their moveset is a little bit improved. He feels more interesting to fight. Like he's one-handing that thing like a boss. Like I want to kill that guy, but I also want to kill this giant crab. Interesting. That guy didn't even drop anything, he's just like a regular enemy. Fallen knight armor. Pretty big area. Actually, all the areas are pretty big. Do these guys not attack? Oh, they do! Pretty decent pinch right there. Yeah. There's at least three exits now I've seen from this big open area. Maybe four now. Wait, that's not a... Are they talking about Black Knight Warriors? haven't seen that enemy before. Oh, this weapon versus the crab? Screwed up. Crystal gem. Is that what I think it is? Oh. No, that's not what I think it is. This is all fine and good, but I want to kill that Black Knight. I want to kill that Black Knight. Oh. Strike damage. There's a bonfire. Oh no. Oh, very much no. Let's go back and. I want to kill that Black Knight. Wait. Where did you jokers come from? Wait, where am I? I'm apparently not where I thought I was. Well, that's not where I thought I was either. Where? I don't know where I am anymore. Oh, now I know where I am. It's a confusing little fort. Okay. I thought I killed all of you. One of these days, you're gonna drop something. Let's try and explore the rest of the swamp. Where the heck am I? I kind of know where I am. So how does one get up there? It looks like you drop down from up there. And how does one get up there? From inside the fort? Kind of looks like it. Oh, jeez. Okay, fine. Pretty woods. Not as pretty as Dr. Oh god, what is this? Who are all these, like, huge problematic. Oh, he's fast rolling. Oh god, there's two of them. Did he just. He just buffed himself crazily! I feel like I'm fighting a PvP match. What have I done? Oh god, I definitely didn't need that. A Murakumo guy. Dude, this is hard. Nice hit. Ooh. He doesn't care. His poison's through the roof. Or it's hyper armor. Good hit. Almost. Oh god. Oh god, not that again. There's one. Great club. That's awesome. Kick? These guys are no joke. Tracking. Midair tracking. That's a combo I really didn't want to get hit it with. Can I just cheese him like that? Three hits? More? No! He traded. Oh god, he's got huge armor on. Welcome to the Great Club. Wow! That was a really awesome fight. Oh, God. I got one of them. I don't know if that's going to count. The Great Club. Whew! Ooh. It's got Warcry. Dude. Whoa. I want to use this. C scaling as well. It's not that far off. It's but 20 points lower. Eh, well, I'm losing. Still got that awesome moveset there. Oh, that's a huge baseball swing. So what is, Oh, dude! Wait. Oh my god, that's awesome. Once I get it upgraded, I think. Cool. Roll and kick. Oh, there's another one over there. Jeez. This area is so freaking gigantic, I didn't even see it. Okay, as expected, first guy's dead. good. Now where's the second guy? Come on, let's do this. A bad start. That actually staggers him. Oh! He got the guard break and then... What? He got the guard break and finished it! Dude, these NPCs are awesome! ...20% damage boost? Oh my god! That is really good. He always leads with that. Definitely can't parry that. Partial. It's like three times now I haven't been able to. Back. His poise is ridiculous. Every time. There it is. There it is. Exile Greatsword. Cool. It's a quality weapon. DD scaling. Yeah, humanoid AI is amazing. That looks cool. It's a curved greatsword. I see. Bloodstained greatsword wielded by one of the watchdogs of Farron, preside over the slumber of fallen warriors. The blade is a reminder of the exile's past misdeeds. Inhuman strength is required to wield this heaviest of cursed greatswords. Spin slash. Oh, that thing. Continue spinning to transition into a strong attack. Awesome. Well, after that, I feel like, well, maybe I'll try and kill that crab. And look around. I think there was an item past him.
Whoop, whoop, whoop!
Taking a breather there? Why'd you stop? AI bug. Great swamp ring. Boost pyromancies. Oh, okay. So it's not the Great Swamp Ring, it's the Great Swamp Ring. I'm glad he saw me killing his kids and came over to deal with me over there. I can't believe there isn't one that... I can't believe there isn't a giant crab that they force you to fight inside that crazy water. Grass Crest Shield, how about that? I love the way that big crab scuttled over to me though, sideways. He's like, "Hey, hey, I see you over there." Gonna lead me straight to the gonna die. Dodge, you fool. No. I'm in the wrong place now. Oh god, I hate those guys so much. I'm definitely in the wrong place for this. I shouldn't even bother. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is a really huge area. I don't even know. I don't even know if I've seen everything. No, not you! No! Six hit combo. This is bad. Hundred to 120. Really? Seems low. Seems low given the split between endurance and vitality. See, I don't want to fight all these stupid guys again, but I also don't want to... Oh, boy. Maybe this is better. Jump. Get him. Better. Boo! Oh my god! This guy's stupidly hard.